There are more guards at the other platform. Use your tricorder to reprogram the anti-personnel turrets near them to attack the Vodmar targets.
Attention, malfunctioning turrets on Level 4, Section Beta 2. Security and engineering teams, report immediately to Level 4.
The walkway is offline. You will need to grapple across the gap. They are aware of your actions. You cannot delay. Sensors are reading something large blocking your route through the cavern. Activate the crane with the nearby controls to move it. Not much further. There is another grapple ahead. There should be a place where you can drop down just ahead of your current position. Now slip quietly out of the cavern before the Vodmar see you. I am detecting some unusual signals coming from below this area. You must reach the bottom of the caverns. I recommend you overload a console to create a diversion, and then trap the Vodmar guarding the...
Intruder alert! Commander Gallak, please respond!
An intruder? I'll handle this.
You will pay for killing Gallak!
What?
Thank you. Come live stream.
You saved my life. I don't know why, but I am grateful. What was that thing? It crawled out of the commander. Was it controlling him? Never. It's some kind of parasite, isn't it? What do you know? Vaudoir infected by these beasts? Could all of our leaders be contaminated? I know my duty. I cannot allow you to wander freely through our compound, but I can't ignore this either. A temporary truce, then. I will accompany you, and if what you say is true, I must know how many of my people have been taken. I think it went down that passage over there. It went down one of the cracks in the rock. We'll have to deactivate that force field to pursue it.
It appears the creature has already left the area. I would recommend you scan the area with your tricorder. Perhaps it left a harm.
These caves were so extensive. Only the highest leadership is allowed down here.
How did the Vaudoir come into contact with the parasites in the first place? It has been many years since Starfleet encountered them.
I wonder how many of our leaders have been infected. Surely Gala can't be the only one.
Based on Starfleet's previous encounters with the parasites, you should be extremely cautious. The creatures show remarkable cunning.
Give me an enemy I can confront face to face. This deception sickens me.
They are insidious. These creatures nearly ended the Federation. Although we have had our differences with the Vaudoir, the Federation do not wish to see any species enslaved.
This area has always been off limits. I expected some kind of hive. But this is just a storage room. I see some of our stasis modules, which means there are soldiers who have not been rewoken. But the rest of this? Just supplies. There's nothing here that will prove what you claim. Perhaps this infection was limited to just one man. Wait!
Did you hear something? I see you've met my little friends. They want to get to know you better.
What are you? How far has this infestation spread?
You have such a small mind. The joining will help. You will see everything we can be once we are brothers under the skin.
Now! I cannot allow you to spread this infestation!
Bodwar are alerted to your presence. You must leave the facility. But the subspace scattering field is still in effect. Find the controls and disable them. Find the controls to the subspace scattering field and disable them.